Today we celebrate you, my Lord and Savior. Today we celebrate you coming into this world. In this moment, I am overcome with emotion. I just can't put into words my gratitude and joy. I just can't seem to express the deepness of my love for you. But I suppose that is one of the wonderful things about our relationship. I don't have to. Yes, Lord, you know my heart. And in this moment, my heart is overflowing with love. Love for you for coming to save us. Love for Mary for saying yes to your will. Love for Joseph for humbly and obediently following you and trusting in your plan. Yes, my salvation and the salvation of the world was dependent on this, on you coming here. My human mind just can't fathom the bigness of this event. All I can do is sit in joy, wonder, and amazement at all the gifts we have been given, your gift of self being at the top of this list. Yes, Lord, today I am speechless. You have left me speechless. So I will simply breathe in the joy that surrounds me. I will simply breathe in your abundance and give thanks. I thank you, my Lord, for the gift of life, and I thank you for giving us your very self. Oh, and by the way, happy birthday. My Lord, I believe. Today and all days, I celebrate you by celebrating life. What an amazing gift. Though I am unworthy of all of this, though I am unworthy of you, I long to be made worthy, and I will rest confidently in your arms, knowing that you love me, not in spite of my unworthiness, but because of it. I love you. I thank you. I praise you.